Stéphane?
Stéphane?
Stéphanie?
In Science of Sleep, Stéphane meets Stéphanie. His life goes awry as he gets lost somewhere between reality and his dreams. Stéphane's gifts to Stéphanie are modeled on Gondry's own, on display at Deitch Gallery in Soho. Among the film sets is the room of creepy pathological gifts, brilliant romantic inventions that have a way of somehow thwarting themselves.
It's a girl I generally have a crush on or I like very much. Only her was my girlfriend. Because she loves doing horseback riding. I did a video with an animation of the horse running on different streets. And that's a necklace I made with my nails. She was complaining my nails were too long. That was after we broke up. This is Laurie Fagioni. She's the person who made all the animals in felt and fabric in the cave room. It's a DVD you have to watch with the glasses and you see shadows in 3D.
You can see real life in 3D.
Isn't life already in 3D?
Yeah, but come on.
Well, this is after a fight. Although we're not together, we had some fight with involving tears. This promise of no more tears ever. Kishu, that's her name that's been spelled by object. You can see Kishu, and that's Mike Ishu, and that's Kishu. This one means I still like you so much. And this one, she's a stylist, Dorothy, and she works in Paris and she drives smart and she goes every month to Rouen. So it goes from Paris to Rouen and Rouen to Paris. It's probably too emotionally charged to have the necessary impact. Sometimes flower would be more efficient.
This girl is at once all the woman that broke my heart.
It's two different periods of my life. One when I was living in Paris and I was doing this job, a calendar printing company, and the other is more recent. Here in New York with a person who never wanted to be my girlfriend.
Gael Garcia Bernal plays Gondry's alter ego and his muse, or muses, is Charlotte Gainsbourg. As in real life, it does not go so well.
The one I like anyways.
Most of the girls who see the film feel they end up together, and most of the boys feel they are not in the same world.
Even Gondry can't say, yet.
It's me now, so I'm going to tell you in a couple of years, maybe. The film, it took off my chest a lot of pain to see them reenacting what I felt. It was a good experience.
Dear Stéphanie, comma.
Enlivening and destructive, his very rich dream life is where Stéphane thrives best.
The value of dream, it's difficult. You know how they get mixed from elements of the memory or reality? I've done my research on myself. The giant hand is a feeling I had when I would wake up from my nightmares when I was about 6. You feel you have a feeling for somebody who is real, but that's a different person that you actually created in your imagination. No matter where you go, in his head, you always go into a world he created himself.
Beginning with his music videos, Gondry's world is largely handmade. That handmade feel is important in his next work, Be Kind, Rewind.
It's a comedy with Jack Black, Mos Def, Danny Glover and Mia Farrow. And it's about those two guys who work in a video store and they erase all the tape by mistake and they recreate the film, all the film in the junkyard next to the video store. It's gonna be a lot of handmade stuff because they make everything from trash.
For now, Science of Sleep is Gondry's ultimate handmade gift offering.
Stéphane, the same way he mix up dream with reality, he mix up the creativity and love. And to me, it's the same feeling.
Nick Ciavetti, Bloomberg.
Beautiful,